over to Maimon. Maimon, cross-court pass, almost intercepted, but Tatum comes up with it. Tatum kicks it off right side. Richardson for three, and the lead, good.
Money, that's a great start.
Kicks it out Tatum, a wide open three, drills it.
Money, that's great, back-to-back threes.
Tennessee leads 6-2. Here's Tennessee in front court. Richardson galloping into the lane. Turns a little fadeaway. 10-footer is good by Josh Richardson. Golden drives into the lane. Followaway jump shot floater on the baseline. Bounces in. Hit the rim short. Kick. Now the rebound goes to Davis. Davis, then they throw it away. Tatum comes up with a steal. Goes in. Lays it up and in.
He came to play, Tatum.
Trey Golden. Stokes gets the ball left block. Working against Vargas. Stokes in the lane. Throws up a half hook and scores. His first shot in this Tennessee uniform goes in with a half hook across the lane. Top of the key to Stokes. Stokes on Jones, pulls up, fires, good! Stokes, this is his first two shots in a Tennessee uniform. Front bouncing up, no good, tip no good, and Stokes just flies in among everybody and yanks the ball away from the big blue.
That's my basketball.
Pass ahead, Maimon ahead of the pack, lays it up and in. Woolridge thought about a long three, dumps it down low to Maimon, left block. Working against Davis, pulls his way to the basket, puts it up and in, and he's fouled.
That's how you got to play it, right there.
Woolridge goes right wing, pulls up, fires, no good. Backside rebound, Stokes, beat out two Wildcats for it, and puts it back up and in with the left hand. Tatum gets it back, throws it right side, McBee a three, yes!
Money! We needed that basket.
Golden, free throw line, kicks it off to Tatum. Tatum puts up a three, good by Cameron Tatum.
Money!
11 points for Tatum. Dribbles to the left side, throws the ball inside, stolen away by McBee. They try to get it down low to Miller. Here's Golden. Lob pass up floor. Pass goes to Stokes. Stokes lays it up and in. What a great catch by Stokes. Golden underneath the goal. Looks, bounce pass. Gets it to Maimon. Lays it up and in on a good inbounds play. As they cut Anthony Davis with his head turned, and Maimon got a layup. Golden throws the pass inside. Stokes, double team, gives to Maimon, fakes, layup, good, and he's fouled. Down low, Kenny Hall on the baseline. Hall pulls his way to the basket, throws it up and in.
Wow.
What a move that time against Anthony Davis. Tatum gets by him, throws the pass underneath. Hall slams. Good luck, Tatum. Chris goes left, spins underneath, puts it off the glass, and scores. Brilliant post move by Kenny Hall. 32 seconds to go. Tatum, top of the key, he fires a long three, and it's good!
Money!
Cameron Tatum with a big three. It's 65-62, Kentucky just gets the ball in bounds, and there's the buzzer, and this game is over. These two long rivals fought long and hard today, but the Kentucky Wildcats come back from down 8 to beat Tennessee here at Thompson Bowling Arena. Final score, Kentucky 65, Tennessee 62.